Festival. Of course, as an accordion playing yodeling cowboy in the 21st century, I'm thrilled to be anywhere. Are you kidding? Especially in these unpredictable economic times. In the corporate world, who do you think's first to go, huh? Accordion playing yodeling cowboy, that's who. I'm thinking of that guy. What's he doing hanging around? Huh? Dead weight. Get rid of him. Just to give you a little example how tough things are for a guy like me. You know, our family's down to one utility bill away from being Amish. Most of you bums out there. All right, time for a little Jimmy Rogers. Traveling special, don't you? Of course you do. Yeah, so did I. Finally, I came up with a great idea. See if you ladies, huh? Yeah, see if you ladies don't think this isn't a great idea. I decided I would write her out a personalized gift certificate. Okay, and I did too. I remember exactly what it said. It said, "This gift certificate is worth 30 minutes of great loving any way you want it." Huh? Isn't that something? Yeah. 10 minutes extra with the accordion. Oh, yeah. As you can imagine, when she opened up that, she was ecstatic. She gave me a big kiss on the forehead, and then she was heading out the front door, and I heard her yell back, "See you in 30 minutes. Got to me. She took the accordion with her. still wounded from that. Well, I'm kind of known for my fancy cowboy yodeling, as the man said, and I have it under good authority. A lot of you folks have stopped by the late night show here at Hale's, hoping upon hope that you get a chance to hear some fancy cowboy yodeling. This next one, because it was actually written and recorded by one of the greatest yodeling cowboys of all time.